1996 Toyota Corolla 110. Customer told me that after they have drive this vehicle for a period of time, it would stall and refuse to start. The first thing I have done is check the fuses, check some wiring, this relay. I recognize that that is control the check light. After checking the relay, I check for injector pulse. I recognize that I wasn't getting any injector pulse. So what I did is put a CC 65 current clamp and I will check the distributor for wave, signal wave and graph, paper wave and scope from the Hantec CC 6520.